We hope you enjoyed your Velocity 2.0 experience. This album will now self-destruct in 3, 2, 1...